some Christmas advice as I promised in my last night. So anyways, these their lights are so much fun and they're so easy to make and they're very cheap. And I hope you guys enjoy them and Merry Christmas!
So in order to create these canvas, you'll need a canvas, some jingle balls, a paintbrush, and any Christmassy things you will like. You will need some paint, you will need a pen and a paintbrush. And first, all you need to do is peel off your paint covering, which I'm doing right here if you're using a new paint. And it took me such a long time to put this anyways. So I just squirted some red paint on my and then it's just super easy if you use a gigantic paintbrush, because these kind of paintbrushes are super super good to paint a large surface, and it sucks up a lot of paint, so you don't need to waste a lot of paint. So that is what I love about this paintbrush. It took me literally like 1 minute to paint this whole canvas, and it took me like 3 drops of paint, I don't know. So, and then I just use some pencil and wrote out taste the season, and if you want, you can use some fake candy canes or ornaments, and I just glued the candy cane on there. It's super pretty. And afterwards, I just glued some jingle balls on. I'm sorry you guys couldn't see this, but basically, sometimes the things in the jingle ball that makes them jingle balls are actually can be glued on by the hot glue if you put it down like that, so the hot glue will, you know, glue the thing on too. And I'm just cutting out here a Christmas ornament using some double-sided tape. I just taped it on, and now I just glued on some more jingle balls. After all the jingle balls cooled down, I just flipped it, and then I took some white paint. With the white paint, I just painted all of the letters that I wrote on with the pencil. If you think that you are really, really, really good at painting letters, you don't need to. You can just skip the pencil tracing part, but I think that using the pencils give me a lot of stability, and I kind of know what I'm doing. And then with the white paint, I just painted some little snowflakes all over it. I don't know if it actually looks like snowflakes, but I think it looks like snowflakes. So yeah. And then I use some blue paint and covered up like all of those. And I think after erasing the pencil marks, these look super, super duper cute. And yeah. So I just put it on. You can also put it on your wall. And it definitely adds so much to your room and you personalize it. So for these jingle ball ornaments, I know these look kind of weird, but these are super adorable on your trees. So all you need is some ornaments, jingle balls, and a glue gun. All you need to do is to get some jingle balls, and you just want to glue the jingle balls onto the ornament. And I think that's basically it. And you are finished! These are absolutely so adorable, and these are great on your trees. For the next magnets, you will need a cardboard, some printouts, some magnetic rose. You can choose non-adhesive, but I chose adhesive. Some double
sided tape. For these adorable Christmas themed selfie sticks, you will be needing
so far, some massage poses you want, some coffee stirrers, some paint, and I think Christmas tree emojis.
And that's it.
So cute. So first, if you want,
but you can just take
some
shapes,
poses,
like
and choose it out
here,
on
like some
a gift or a picture of you and your family,
you cut it,
what Santa has,
I don't know,
and you just want to glue,
or a picture of Santa, but
I personally
don't want to stare in while I sleep, so.
Yeah, and I also cut it out,
and
this
it takes some coffee stirrers
and
some red paint, I squeeze it onto some,
but it
and then I just
it,
use
so
a smaller dotting paintbrush to start
on, and
so
then
good
I
to
cut
work
it some magnetic,
so
I
just
paint
it on.
I traced
and
out the ornament
and dry
for just
about like
to cut it out,
and then
use some double sided tape to take it on,
play with it, take selfies with it.
But I leave it overnight. And then taking a smaller paintbrush, I use some white paint to actually paint it so it kind of looks like a candy cane, but. And then glue your.
You guys want to send me any pictures? But anyways, the link will be down below, and I hope you guys love this video and try out some things. You can try them out. Post it on Instagram with the hashtag #DoingDIYChristmasDayLife or #HealingChristmasDayLife. So, enjoy the show. Enjoy, subscribe. Love you guys.